it's the last shot.
Now we're gonna get to a song.
Wait, mind.
Come on!
Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees and begged you not to leave because I go berserk?
Check this shit out, Kawasaki!
Let's go, boys!
Yeah.
All right. Okay, let's feel this one right down here. Get a slow and high. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's getting pretty hot up here. You don't want to take this fucking thing off now, do you, people? You want him to tell me? You want me to tell him to move back? Well, I don't know how to speak Japanese, so move back, you people. They don't really know what the fuck I'm talking about. If you can understand English, Snake, put these on your head. It'll be an improvement. You're supposed to move back for the security guards. I don't really give a flying fuck, though, man. You people are having a good time, right? All right, that's good enough for me. Snake Boy, let's give him the big fucking guns, man.
Squash!
It's getting fucking hot up here, man. All right, listen. And you know that I don't know how the fuck to speak Japanese. But I wrote something out that I want to say here to you. Tomodachi. All right, that's one of them. Okay. Kyo de ni pang no concerto ga oware desu. Meta, let's rock and roll! All right, man. Here you go. You can have this one right here. I wish I knew how to talk so I could explain to you how much this song means to all us. And, you know, coming to a place like Japan that we never been, making brand new friends, just like all you, and then having to leave you. But hey, we'll never fucking forget you people, man. This is a song called I Remember You. Japan. Well, I'd swear you'd never be lonely. We'll be right back.
guitar, people, come on!
Woke up to the sound of pouring rain. Watched the wacky eye dream of you. But nothing else could ever take you away. Man, we got a lot of fucking fans here in Japan, man. It's fucking hot up here. Okay, listen, we're gonna do a song right now, which is our brand new video. And you might have seen this on the Funky Tomato Hour or something like that. I don't know what shows you got over here. But we're filming this show here for Sony MTV. And, so I guess we'll see y'all on TV, man. Here's a song called 18 in Life. Living at 250. Right after me, let me hear you say, whoa, yeah! Whoa, yeah! Well, that's pretty good. We just did four nights in Tokyo, man. And there was a lot of people there. But there's a lot less people here. And I think if you really want to do, you kick their fucking ass, man. You know what I'm talking about? So one more time, Troy. This time I want to see some lights on my fucking friends here, okay? Here we go. Whoa! Yeah! All right, man, we're gonna see you on MTV. Here's a song for all the people who ever got shit on all their lives, man. This is for all the youth. God. rather do so on drugs.
Sebastian Bach, me both.
I'd rather see you next time. Domo arigato.
Wow, that's smart.
Whoa!
All right.
Game's over?
That's it.
That's it?
Right on, see ya.
What, that's it?
No.
Get in here. Woo! Man. Very good. Very good. And I will tell you something, man. I don't know.
Too hot for shirts, I gotta take this one off. All right. The fuck's this? All right, this next song is the last song we got to do here in Japan. So, no, I don't wanna go neither, babe, believe me. But we're gonna be back pretty fucking soon, I hope. We just wanna say domo arigato to all the rock fans, all the people who came to all the shows or came to any of the shows here in Japan. Your domo dachi here in Japan, people. So here's the last one, let's kick this one in the fucking ass. Here! We'll be right back. We'll see you next time!